Hey, it's Drew Graham with Varva.tv. We are in Orlando at ASCII's Success Summit, one of a handful, and there are a couple more coming up. And to tell us a little bit about the who, what, when, where, and why is Jessica Schroeder. You are the Marketing and Events Coordinator for ASCII. And so what's shaking? Where are the next couple of Success Summits?
The next Success Summit is in Boston, and then the one after that is going to be New York, New Jersey area.
So now, for members of ASCII who haven't yet been to one of these functions, what can they expect at Success Summits?
They're going to get education. We have the vendors coming in and doing either keynotes to teach them about their products and ways to use their products to help increase their revenue, as well as we have panels doing handling everything from the cloud, which is a big thing right now, giving them information on how to get into the cloud, what it means to them and their business in the long run, and then as well as networking, lots of networking to meet other people, other vendor bars you could work with, and also to help them make vendor relationships and become partners with the vendors.
You know, Jerry has talked a lot about, and as a matter of fact, the entire ASCII team has talked a lot about community and about family and about going above and beyond, and how the ASCII is more than just another organization. You're relatively new to the family.
I am.
What have you seen so far?
What I've seen just from my experience, being new to the whole channel and everything and all of it, but I see that ASCII truly cares about their members. They're always coming up with ways that will help them increase their business, ways that they don't have to spend money by making, we make vendor partnerships for them, we're working on a new thing, a newsletter that they can use to either, they can use completely our newsletter or input their information they want at no cost. It's part of their membership. We work with insurance to get them discounts on insurance, credit card process, just all sorts of things, and we're always coming up with new ways to make their life easier or to help them save money.
Well, that's what a family's all about, isn't it? Well, thank you so much for your time today, and thanks for continuing to put these together. These are really rock-solid events for a really good group of people.